Nelson. You're an engineer, aren't you? I need you to make me a Weeble Wobble mic stand. That'll never go down. All right, get that done for me. Lyrics, very complex music.
Yeah, but see, I already know that. Don't tell me, tell them.
All right, I'm gonna tell you guys. If you haven't figured it out, there's a lot of moving parts in this music. And, you know, when I approached these guys and said, hey, I got an idea, let's do a tribute band. They're like, hey, cool, you want to do like Ramones? You want to do Thin Lizzy or something? I don't know. Let's do Kansas. And they took off running.
And I countered with Paul Revere and the Raiders, and he said, forget it.
Yeah. There's a lot of work that went into this over the last 2 years. We're very happy to be here tonight. I think some of the finest musicians in town. Thank you guys so much for joining me.
Oh, much too kind. Thank you.
Absolutely. There's not a lot of people out here who would go, yeah, let's learn a bunch of Kansas songs. I mean, that's a lot of work. I don't believe it. So we're going to move on. I think, you know, of course, Kansas, they came out of nowhere. England had, yes, they had Genesis, they had Pink Floyd, they had ELP, countless progressive bands to draw inspiration from. The Beatles, for crying out loud, started the whole thing. But Kansas comes out of the middle of America, the smallest town in Kansas. Six guys come together and create music like this, at the same time with no influences. This is the first American progressive music. Mixture of classic, mixture of Americana, everything. So, for Song for America, Kansas, here we go. whole history of the United States, really, from the discovery to the Columbian Exchange, all the way to urbanization.
Keep going, you're doing fine.
Industrial Revolution.
Don't mind. We go way back.
Yeah, me too. I like the guy.
I called him Hank.
Moving right along here, everybody, we're going to go back to 79. Monolith album. Biggest hit off this album. In fact, the Siouan tribe of Kansas, the people of the South Wind, inspired the name of this song.
Yep.
Write that down. It's on the test. Here we go. Spotlight on it, but this song has been kicking our butts for like 2 years. This is a heavy duty. If you guys are, be careful dancing in this one. I'm telling you right now, I take no responsibility for what might happen. We'll be right back. this stuff coming up. If you've been sitting here the whole night going, I don't know any of this stuff, the next set is going to bring it all home for you with the Carry On Wayward Son and the Dust in the Wind and all that stuff. So stick around.
Thoughts arose above the noise and confusion, just to get a glimpse beyond this illusion. I was soaring ever higher, but I flew too high. Though my eyes could see, I still was blind. Though my mind could think, I still was blind. Hear the voices when I'm dreaming.
Back to the Song for America album. Indeed. What is it, 75 though? Somebody fact check me here. Look it up on Google.
Hey, I have to say one thing. At Thanksgiving in my house, we have leftover churros.
That's true. That's true. I've never been there. But I'm sure that's something you would do.
Mute his mic.
Here we go, guys. Remember this one. Talk to the wind.
Sometimes he seems to be the only one beside me who can feel the Lord's breath all around him. When there's cold frozen ice or a bright autumn day, on a warm summer night, you can hear him say, "Come for me, time for me."
Is this audio? Great singer, of course. I can't remember his name right now because I don't like him as much as Steve Walls. Yeah, forget that guy. But,
oh boy, he was great.
Yeah, but he was pretty good.
You've been waiting for this song all day.
Yeah. Everybody's like, what the heck is this stuff? I don't know. But here we go. This song, I'm sure everybody will know. It charted in the country charts. It charted in Korea, Japan, all over the world. This is Kansas' number one hit. If you guys don't know this one, you've been sleeping under a rock, I guarantee you. Even she knows it. Has had only 5 rehearsals with us. We've been at it for 2 years. Kathy has come in with a baby, three kids, I don't know how many, I don't know how you do it. She has done her homework, and she's been ready in 5 rehearsals, and I thank you. You're the indispensable person this morning. I appreciate you. Nobody plays with more feeling than Kathy King. See if you guys remember this one. This is also from, this is the Drastic Measures album. Vinci. A lot of people argue Albert Einstein. I think it's about Buck Richards. It's about the cow dancing Kansas music and she's still walking. Good job, ladies.
That's why it gets me.
Oh, yes. Of course, Kansas. as I mentioned earlier, had a very, very, very deep kind of perfectionist. This song, about the Cheyenne. Life has only very much for sticking with us. We've got one more set coming up.
Returning from wherever you went. Our webpage is called KansasTribute.com. And we're on Facebook under Kansas with a Z. With a Z on the end.
Kansas fan.
Yes. Feel free to like us. Follow us there. Tell us in.
Early. There you go. I got it in. Thank you.
for sticking around with us tonight. We are Kansaz, K-A-N-S-A-Z, band on Facebook, and Kansas Tribute on the interweb. Very happy to be here tonight. Gosh, you guys remember this one?
Thank you.
The walls we build that separate us from one another. The struggles we face. This is called The Wall. This is one of Kansas's best. Bring tears to your eyes.
Thank you for a magnificent song. We got a couple more in the tank?
Very bomb.
Very bomb.
We got a couple more. Are you sticking with us?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know how many likes we've got on Facebook tonight, but
I don't know. I
who checks that? You don't even have a cell phone.
No, no, I'm in the Stone Age.
It's crazy. It's crazy. But we are Kansas, K-A-N-S-A-Z band on Facebook. Please join us there. Would you please?
Let's get busy, shall we?
Moving on. Journey from Airborne for the first album.
Thank you.
Things when we construct what we do. We are Kans AZ, K-A-N-S-A-Z, band on Facebook, Kansas Tribute on the interweb. Dave Nelson over here trying to figure out what the heck's
going on. Band conference.
With the Magna Lopus. For those of you who are here, I want to remind you.
It's
a Magna Lopus. All I remember is Dustin Lee. Play Katy Perry.
Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
Carry on my wayward son.
that's good.